Hey guys, Vaporterra here. So, this is my video on basically my thoughts on the Survivor South Pacific finale, obviously before the finale, and all of those thoughts will be on my channel description. I mean, my video description, not my channel description. Too much stuff on that in my channel description. So, read my video description to see what I think about the finale.